Hello, and welcome to this ASMR video where we will be opening three booster packs for Magic the Gathering Aether Revolt. This is an ASMR video, which is why I'm whispering. It's a video intended primarily for relaxation. The effect works best if you're wearing headphones. So please note, this is not a video where I will be speaking much about the mechanics of Magic the Gathering. Rather, it's one where I will be talking about the stories on the cards and looking at the art. My three boosters. Planeswalker Ajani, who's a Leonin cat warrior. Tezzeret, who has a metal hand. And I'm not sure who this character is. She might be the mother of Chandra Nalar, another planeswalker. I really don't know. Kaladesh block, which these cards belong to, is a block which largely passed me by, and I'm hoping to get a black card called Fatal Push in one of these boosters. As you may have seen from my other videos, I enjoyed the Gothic artwork and Lovecraftian references over in a Strahd block, and the Egyptian theme of the Amonkhet block. But Kaladesh didn't really appeal at first. I'm giving it a try now, though, and I hope we find some nice cards for you to look at. Let's begin by opening the first booster. This card is Fourth Bridge Prowler, a human rogue creature. It says, "Renegades run the gamut from lofty sages to petty thieves." We have a Shipwreck Moray, a fish creature. Shipwrecks do wonders for the local fauna, providing both shelter and Aether. A frontline rebel. Will you be strong and stand with me? A watchful automaton. Before we can destroy our enemies, we must find them. We must peer into every wretched hovel and every teeming market. Baral, chief of compliance. Cruel finality. Bitter the bite of a demon's steel, and deep the abyss it opens. Metallic rebuke. Too little, too late. The machine is in motion. Tezzeret. Implement of malice. decommission. A key weakness in the design is its vulnerability to repeated forceful blows. Prey upon, it is the nature of the strong to survive. Implement of combustion, a dream of fire lies coiled inside, waiting for its glorious awakening. And our first uncommon is invigorated rampage. Gremlins can change from pest to problem to plague in the span of a moment. Cogwork assembler, assembly worker, artifact creature. Duplication is neither thievery nor flattery. It is efficiency. Monstrous onslaught. Regards from Pima. Rishkar. And our rare is Karizev's expertise. That might be the lady who's on this booster's cover. Maybe not. I was made for this. We also have a swampland and a servo token. No fatal push yet. Let's try the Tesseract back. Precise strike, hit where it hurts, and always hit first. Iron Tread Crusher, an artifact vehicle. We've been through a lot together. Resourceful return, when the salvage team brought in the shattered gear hulk, a wave of excitement swept through the Renegade Foundry. Hinterland Drake, a drake creature. As a kid, I dreamed of flying on those wild drakes. They inspired me to build wings of my own. Nadja Cloud Toucher, hero right. Embral Gear Smasher, human warrior creature. A well-made wrench is a versatile, indispensable tool. Universal Solvent. A few drops of this, and the trickiest problems simply melt away. Thamaz, Weldfast Inventor. A countless gears renegade, dwarf artificer creature. Go forth and cause trouble, my little one. Implement of Malice. Ether Herder, elf artificer druid creature. Vengeful Rebel, Aetherborn warrior creature. Some Aetherborn joined the rebellion for profit, others for the sake of their freedom, still others for revenge. That was our first uncommon.
Yep.
And our second is Tezzeret's Touch. The third is Ravenous Intruder, a gremlin creature. I've made some fine acquisitions of late, so I'm planning to make commensurate improvements to my security systems. I have a consultant coming tomorrow. Kerna Majan, Luminary League. And the rare? No. Yes. It's Battle at the Bridge. This is bigger than you, all of you, Tesseret. We have an island land, and a foil card taken to custody. It's a foil comment. It says, "You can tell me what I want to know, or you can talk to the Chief of Compliance. Why don't you make it easy on yourself?" Then there's just an advertisement. Okay, the final pack. My final chance for a fatal push. Let's see what the mystery lady has in store. Filigree crawler, an artifact creature insect. The most harmonious designs are based on relationships found in nature. Vinand Kapoor, the gear herder. Destructive tampering. I don't think they'll appreciate my adjustments. Caravan, renegade saboteur. Foundry assembler, an assembly worker, artifact creature. They never tire, they never complain, and they never ask questions.